10 states, as I said, on Friday, started their early voting the day that we lost Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
But to be clear, you're not taking any arrows out of your quiver. You're not ruling anything out.
Good morning. Sunday morning. We have a responsibility. We take an oath to protect and defend the Constitution of the United States.